So my Fireball Foundation started just through a local football match where a friend and I went to watch them play in Tiwi Islands. And whilst I was there, I met some local kids and I was just inspired by their generosity and their passion for sport. From that day there, it instigated a passion of mine to help these kids. The concept was to provide tennis resources to the community and also to educate the coaches so that they could pass on the skills that we teach them to the younger kids.
Most of our kids have never hit a tennis ball. They were pretty honest, they were brutally honest at the start and said, I don't like tennis. But by the end, you couldn't get a tennis racket out of their hand and they're all trying to get back into it. And an hour and a half wasn't enough. They were back lunchtime and then wanting to do it again the next day.
My Fireball Foundation was established with the clear goal to empower the Tiwi Islands community to make positive long-term change through the sport of tennis. So they'll have that ongoing opportunity to learn and also play the sport of tennis.
Tennis is a great sport and everyone can have a go, and I'm just impressed by how warm the guys have been to come in and just adapt to the community.
The equipment we brought today as well, we're going to give you that as a present. Best way to thank us is by practice, and we're going to come back to the school as well because we love their time. I want to see some real improvement.